Hi, in my today's update on my blog, I am continuing still with the same comparison of the Bayesian theory with the theory of probability, which basically backs up the whole Bitcoin idea. So I compare the original writings of Thomas Bayes and of Satoshi Nakamoto in order to form a kind of theoretical basis for assessing the chances, the odds of success in implementing a completely new technology. It is all still very theoretical, but this is basically the purpose of that intellectual exercise. The purpose is to go step by step and to show you, my readers, step by step, the creation, the formation of a theoretical basis for anything in social sciences. It is also an exercise in understanding mathematics as a logic of thinking about reality. Anyway, you can read more, you can read that little incremental progress on my today's update. Bye.